is a player that Nebraska's really at his second game back. So back underneath him, but if you look,
he'll fill out upper body if he commits himself to the weight room. I think his experience of going up, getting playing time against these ranked opponents.
Reavers looks good at the foul line. Teddy Allen has and Wisconsin gets its bench involved here for the final 30 seconds. Stephen Crowell on the floor along with Jordan Davis, Jonathan's twin brother, number 24. Wexter misses the jump shot, and there's the seven-footer, Stephen Crowell, freshman from Egan, Minnesota, with the rebound. Joined on the floor as well by Carter Gilmore. That is the ninth straight